What is up there, guys? We are back on the channel. Today, we're going to get to playing some more video games because, you know, why not? So, let me just move over my chair a bit. That's probably really loud. But, yeah, we're going to be playing some more Robocraft. I have music in the background because I decided why not play some music. I mean, it is, I don't know, awesome music, yeah. So, this is NCS music. Actually, one of these songs, which is the next song, I put it there purposely so you guys could hear it. It's not an NCS song. It's actually a really nice song. It's called I'd Love to Change the World. I heard it in one of a YouTuber's videos, or, you know, Hazardous. You probably don't know him, but he has 100K, and actually, no, 200,000, and he just does GTA 5 stunts, but, anyways, it was in one of his stunt montages, and I was like, holy crap, this is a really cool sound, and the bass drop in it sounds absolutely fantastic. It's at about 40 seconds through the song, and I love it. I mean, what happens is, for me, I really like a certain part of a song, and I listen to that song so many times that the song gets boring. Like, that happened to NCS Fade and some other songs. The bass drop that I have on my channel, that's, Sweet Skies. I got kind of bored of that, that too. But anyways, guys, let's get into today's Robocraft episode. So they did have, another update. I need to actually... No, it's just when you look outside, my FPS drops a lot. Look at that. So... Make sure my settings still look good. It's look pretty good. Screen resolution, I don't know why it's there, but I'm not gonna change it because it might crash. Oh my god. I forgot that I'm not recording my audio in Fraps, so you guys can't hear the music anymore. It literally, I didn't change the resolution, I didn't change a single setting, and it just crashed. That's perfect. Robocraft crashed. Oh god. Second. Let's see here. Sorry about this. I'm actually gonna edit a little bit on this video. I mean, it's not gonna be totally unedited, just because I have music. If I have music in my videos, it's most likely not gonna be, it's gonna be like in half an hour. It's most likely about an hour video, because I'm not gonna be editing these, because they're just long gameplays, because of the new update. I really wanted to play Robocraft. I wanted to test out, see what is going on in the game, and things like that. So, let's get back to recording. So yeah. You guys ready for this dope song? No, you're not. Don't even say that you are. While this is loading, might as well just play a song. I mean, so this song, I know exactly what it means, like the lyrics behind it, but like the real version of this song is amazing. I mean, but this is even better. By itself, it's still pretty good. So let's just ramp that up a little bit. I just hope the song isn't copyrighted, because it's not no copyrighted. It's a remix, though, so it shouldn't be copyrighted. Here it is. You cannot tell me that's not the sickest bass drop you've ever heard. Okay, so it's not messing around with the screen resolution or anything. Damn, it's here! Okay, so this, you actually respawn. So yeah, my tank is not gonna die really quickly. Which, in respawn game modes, you wanna have more speed on your side than tanking. I've learned that from Call of Duty, just saying. You don't want to be running an LMG when you are playing, like, TDM or something. And I wouldn't even recommend it for anything else. Unless it's, like, the... I'm not going to get into it, because I know I don't have a huge Call of Duty basis here on my channel. I don't know if any of you guys are into Call of Duty. I know that, so if you, in the comments below, if you guys want to tell me if you're into Call of Duty or not, and what Call of Duties you play, and like if you're good or not, that'd be nice to know. Maybe we could even play together sometime, I don't know. So, battle mode. Let me just see, there's nothing I can really upgrade. I have 28k, but I still can't upgrade Shizzwizzle. So, actually, no, at 32k I could buy another gun. Here, wait. Okay, oops, I did not mean to open that up. Hopefully my last, the beginning of the recording didn't crash. And by the way, if you're hearing me now and you did not see what happened before, then it did crash. I'm very sorry to say. Cancel. Okay. Just turn this back to 10%. I have my volumes on my computer really low, by the way, because I still need you guys to be able to hear me and be able to hear the game. So, let's get right into this. Enough delay. All I need to do is actually, I remember what I was going to do, is I need to add this gun. This, where is it? Tier 7. Let's put it at the back. Again, battle. This should be interesting. I've never actually played a battle mode before, ever. So it should be different and new. Oh god, I extra out of the queue. I'm smart. Okay. So yeah. Okay, I'm just texting right now. So I'm cool. No, I'm joking, I'm not really cool. Let's go. Teleporting players, you know.
The battle for Ophiuchus Valley has begun.
This is a new map.
Your fusion shield is now active.
That's cool. Oh, I didn't even know that. You could use control to zoom also. Oh, and medics, they heal that. I don't know why my FPS is dropping.
Has captured the bottom fusion tower. Your left fusion tower has been captured. Your team has captured the right fusion tower.
I have no clue what's going on.
Your top fusion tower has been captured.
So much has changed. Tank it! YOLO! I did nothing. Alright, let's go for their left.
SMG tank spotted. Interceptor spotted.
Why'd they put this weak? Is there any route to get around? It's not this kind of- oh no, yes there is, right through the valley. If not, I was about to say that's kind of OP. Strafes. Yo, boy, you still beat me? Run! Eat armor. Oh. My team is useless. Or I'm useless.
Your bottom fusion tower is under attack.
Go. What in the world was that?
SMG tank spotted.
Yo, boy, get down. I love this thing. Look, I didn't even lose a tread there. Alright, let's just go rush, see if we can do some damage to their back tower. Is that their front or their back? I think it's, yeah, it's their back tower. This is kind of like the lower key one. Nobody's really going to notice me coming over here, I hope. I mean, besides that sniper, but I should be able to kill him if I get into close range. Or he could just dick me and kill me really quickly, you know? Either could happen, because I'm really bad. Looks like I got a clear window. Okay, spray, spray. Oh yeah, I forgot you can change your robot type now. So many updates. I'm facing the right way.
Medic cover spotted.
I'm just straight wrecking this. Better angle. That FPS though.
Your plutonium reactor is under attack.
Yo, the reactor's under attack? Which one's that? Reactor is the main big one, right?
Your plutonium reactor is under
Yo,
attack.
Yo, y'all kill it. I wanna go attack their plutonium reactor.
Your plutonium reactor is under
oh,
attack.
Oh, come on! Sneak up behind them.
Your left fusion tower is under attack. Your plutonium reactor is under attack.
Get out of here. Oh my god, you killed me? Okay, do you do like a lot of damage in your own, what is quarter clock cycles? I have no clue.
Your plutonium reactor is under attack.
What was I even saying? I don't remember what I was saying. Wait, no, dude, like, when you're in your own core area, do you do more damage or something? Yo, we need to heal that shizzle. I want to make sure nobody, I want my team to go start capping that, but... Yo, boy, they're taking it. Shit. No, they got this. How are they destroying it so quick? I worked that long on it, and they're just, look how quick they're destroying it. And I don't even know what half this shizzle is. Like, there was no guide, just saying.
Your left fusion tower is under attack.
I know.
Your left fusion tower has been captured.
I think you just killed robots a lot faster.
Your right fusion tower is under attack.
Get out of here. This is as much as I can destroy, as quick as I can destroy. Oh yeah, let's go. Look at me and this kid, we're straight wrecking this.
Your right fusion tower has been captured.
Yo boy, we gotta destroy this shizzle. Yo, boy, let's go! Friendly, friendly. Oh, God.
SMG tank spotted.
Oh, we can all agree that's OP. Holy crap, I'm already at 74%.
Your left fusion tower is under attack.
I'm dead. Hey man, I got a kill, I suppose. Why did it take so long to respawn now? I don't know half the crap that's going on. Oh, I'm gonna go help the right side. One second, guys.
Your
I'm busy!
Fusion tower has been captured.
I'm busy! Oh, sorry. Hey, yo. They still have the right tower. And you can't shoot it from above, which I wish that wasn't a thing. I mean, I get it. I get why it's not a thing, because you could just literally shoot at it constantly from above with like any.
Your team has captured the right fusion tower. Interceptor spotted.
Okay. I'm gonna fall back.
SMG hover spotted.
I'm good. I don't want to die. See, look, we even have all of our treads still. That's just, I mean, I wish my guns didn't get destroyed so quick. But
your right fusion tower is under attack.
Oh, you get healed back here. Okay, that's pretty cool. Little. Smart. All right, I'm gonna go attack this thing. I hope that, like, the different robot types don't cost an absurd amount. I don't know. I mean, if it costs more than 100,000 to get, like, a good different robot, then I'm gonna be kind of mad. Hopefully it costs, like, 25,000.
Your right fusion tower has been captured.
I don't know how long this game's gonna take, if I'm really honest. Could take all day. I don't see anybody.
Interceptor spotted.
Spray around at it.
Your plutonium reactor is under attack.
Oh, come on, team.
Your bottom fusion tower is under attack.
Okay, well.
Your plutonium reactor is under
attack. Oh, wait, what? We didn't get.
Your plutonium reactor is under attack.
Where is the other one? Oh, there it is. I think. Oh god. I'm a stoop.
Your plutonium reactor is under attack.
What? There's none left.
Your plutonium reactor
care.
Is under attack. Your bottom fusion tower has been captured. Your fusion shield has been deactivated. Rail walker spotted.
Okay.
Your plutonium reactor is
under
attack.
Well, we lost anyways.
Your plutonium crystal is nearly destroyed.
It's halfway destroyed, not much.
Your plutonium reactor is under attack.
We can all agree that's OP. Yeah, you go.
Your plutonium reactor is under attack. Your plutonium.
Hey, I don't care. I'm gonna keep on shooting at this.
Your plutonium reactor is under attack.
Get away. You're a boon. Black spike, black spike. Oh. Boom. That's still cool. I don't even care if I lost. All I can hear is shooting sounds and music. It's what I like to hear. Okay. You know, 8,000, not much. Okay, skate, no, E. Let's see here. Special hardware movement. How do you exactly select your robot type? Is there like a special thing? Tech tree, this is where it should be. Fit, we're anywhere deep here, I think. I think. I thunk. Well now. You know what, let's just do a challenge match. Why not? Why not? I feel like we can do this. At least I hope we can do this. Knowing my skill level, my other teammates are gonna have to carry me a bit here, but that does not matter. Oh god, sneeze. You ever get that feeling where you have to sneeze but you just don't? Like, you really need to sneeze but it just doesn't come out. Yeah. Exactly. I always get that feeling. I mean, you're just like, and then it stops and you can still feel it, but you just don't. It's like one of the worst feelings ever. Let me just tell you that much. At least opinion-wise. Okay, maybe some people like to the sneeze feeling. I mean, I like the relief of it, but the whole entire process going like, is not really exactly what I want to spend my life on. Exactly. 10 out of 10 for effort, right? So I thought, I mean, come on here, it's like MLG. Pointing at myself, except you can't see. Oh. So. I have not gotten into a game yet. Not surprised. There's 18 challengers. Let me into the game. This is also another non-NCS song, I think. Yes, this is another non-NCS. It's a remix. So I hope I don't get copyrighted. I mean, I just like throwing in a couple songs here and there. There aren't NCS. I'm not sure. But I just like them. Pretty cool songs. And for me, I don't even know why I like dubstep so much. I mean, I like dubstep probably first. And then it has to go to like rap. But there's no non-copyrighted rap that's actually good. I mean, I'm sure there's some out there, but it's just not my style. I often have a rap style, but, you know, I'm a Eminem kind of kid. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't really listen to anybody else, to be completely honest. There's not much else to listen to. I mean, I know there's tons, but Eminem's where it's at. And also, I like myself a little bit of modern pop. I mean, it depends on it. Like, Ed Sheeran, I like most of his songs. I don't know. Like, I don't have a specific type. I also like alternative. If you don't know what that is, basically if you live in Colorado, turn your radio to 93.3. There's a shit ton of alternative there. It's basically like, you could call it, I don't know. It's like, I don't know how to describe alternative, y'all. But what I say, y'all, to you all, it's just a different style, pretty much. It's like, if I describe, it's like pop, but different. It's similar. It's like country pop combined, except not like 75% pop, 25% country, and it's just I don't know. That's like, I've always listened to that also. And are we gonna get into a game? I mean, I've just been kind of stalling here, not gonna lie. Waiting to get into a game. How long? Good. 26 minutes and 18 seconds and rolling right now. 22, 23, 24, 25. Look, I'm smart. Look at this. I'm really smart, actually. Alright, we're not even in the game yet. I'm gonna press escape. And then another challenge match. Nothing at all. Average queue wait time, 30 seconds. Okay, I got another 10 seconds to wait. One would only hope that it works. You know. Yeah, man. You know what's up, right? Yeah, I know you'd say yes. Okay, anyways, guys, since I'm not going to be in a game, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode. If you did enjoy, a rating would be very much appreciated. Also, if you're new around here, feel free to subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next